Of galaxies.
The galaxy, galaxies.
The galaxy, galaxy. Galaxy. Galaxies of galaxies.
The galaxy, galaxies.
The galaxy, galaxy. Galaxy. Galaxies of galaxies.
The galaxy, galaxies.
Galaxies. Galaxies of
galaxies.
Galaxy. Galaxy.
The galaxy.
The galaxy.
Girl.
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 Galaxy.
What's up? It's Nichols. Leave a message.
Hey, I'm calling you back. Ooh, she's been a bitch tonight.
And by bitch, I mean this rain. No cab. Nowhere.
So I had to put on the wigs and the heels and the lashes and the hair and take the train to the club. And you know the MTA should stand for motherfuckers touching my ass. So then I get to the club looking like a drowned, harassed rat and am greeted not by Miss Rose at the door, but our friend Johnny 5-0. Yes, honey, the NYPD shut down the party. For me, I don't even know what's the key. So I hope you're up, girl, because we are all coming over. Lock the doors, lower the blinds, fire up the smoke machine, and put on your heels, because I know exactly what we need.
Let's have a kiki.
I want to have a kiki.
Lock the doors.
Hey,
let's have a kiki.
Motherfucker.
I'm going to let you have it.
Let's have a kiki.
I want to have a kiki.
Dive, turn, work.
Let's have a kiki.
We're going to serve.
And work.
And turn.
And
honey.
A kiki is a party for calming all your nerves. We're spilling tea and dishing just desserts one may deserve. And though the sun is rising, few may choose to leave. So shade that lid and we'll all bid adieu to your ennui.
Let's have a kiki.
I wanna have a kiki.
Lock the door.
Tight. Let's have a kiki.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna let you have it.
Let's have a kiki.
I wanna have a kiki.
Die.
Turn.
Work.
Let's have a kiki.
We're gonna serve.
And work.
And turn.
And
honey.
Wonderful kiki. This kiki is marvelous.
Wacky girl.
Very limited.
Right now.
I'm looking
for the
same. Ew. You know, girl, we were sitting back here and just having a kiki.
Transcended space and time.
Yes. No. Time, not space. No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Have you ever transcended space and time?
Yes. No. Time, not space. No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Have you ever transcended space and time?
Yes. No. Time, not space. No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Energy condensed to a slow vibration, that we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we are the imagination of ourselves. Here's Tom with the weather. Today, a young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration. That we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we are the imagination of ourselves.
Son. the details fall away. The shrieking of nothing was giving just pictures of jackals and synthesis. And I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hands. But I'm hoping to kick with the planet is glowing.
Jumped all around, screaming aloud, the greatest in the world. bartender.
Run the fuck up!
When the Sword of Omens didn't obey me. And anyway, it was just plain stupid to assume it might be bad. Just what the fuck am I talking about?
I want to see your tits, my dear. Motherfucker!
You fucking dog, yeah!
Shut the fuck up! Get over here, bitch!
Ah, run out the fucking plank, boys!
Come here, motherfucker.
You've got to snap out of it, Lion-O! Call the Thundercats before!
Shut up, you fuck.
And keep your foot off that blasted somo flange.
What the fuck is a somo flange?
It's a solo.
I have to do that again.
Oh, Lion-O! We're...
What's the matter, Snark?
We got a cold.
It's when Wile E. Cat and Kid are pretending to be the most helpful that they're dropping their pens on the thing while I'm talking. Let's find the mega condenser.
I'm saying that too fast.
Let's find the mega condenser.
What's wrong, Lion-O?
Fuck, you're good to see.
What's here again?
That thing, that mega thing.
Want me to say it?
Yes!
I'm going to put this one right between her pretty.
That's the line of the show, right?
I should have... Fuck.
And keep your foot off that blasted somo flange.
What the fuck is a somo flange?
Solo.
I have to do that again.
Fuck.
And keep your foot off that blasted somo flange.
I want to see your tits, my dear.
Motherfucker!
You fucking dog, yeah!
Shut the fuck up!
And anyway, it was just plain stupid to assume it might be bad. Just what the fuck am I talking about? And anyway, it was just plain stupid to assume it might be bad. Just what the fuck am I talking about?
I'm going to put this one right between her pretty.
Get over here, bitch!
Run out the fucking plank, boys!
Come here, motherfucker.
anyway. It was just plain stupid to assume it might be bad. Just what the fuck am I talking about? And anyway, it was just plain stupid to assume it might be bad. Just what the fuck am I talking about?
It was fun.
People always say they were like Napoleon or an Aztec princess.
Come on, guys, where are all the Chinese peasants? Where are the German toilet cleaners?
God, I can't believe I'm dating someone I really like. I've done it right. I've done it right for once.
Hey, check out the crystal skulls.
Oh, God.
I've read loads of books about them.
She's funny.
They were probably crafted inhabitants of Atlantis. Powerful centers of healing.
Oh, right. Fascinating theory.
Oh, come on, Mark. The other stuff, no, but the skulls? How could you possibly make one of these except by some kind of magic?
In a factory? From glass?
Oh, sure. Come on. Could you make that?
No.
Could anyone?
Yes.
Look, Mark, this is important to me. If we're going anywhere, I need you to tell me you believe in crystal skulls.
Please don't make me believe in them.
Do you believe?
I do believe in crystal skulls.
And what do you believe about them?
I believe that they were crafted by the ancient inhabitants of Atlantis, and that they're powerful centers of healing.
There, that wasn't so hard, was it?
I do believe in crystal skulls. I do believe in them.
Crystal skulls.
culture without constraint. Well, we found such a place. Welcome to Black Rock City.
People being together and having a good time in fellowship.
If you think of it as a big party, well, it is that, but it's a lot more than that.
Magical. Mysterious. And momentous. All words that come to mind when one looks out over this makeshift city of 51,000 plus burners.
It's just free range to do whatever you want.
This creativity. There isn't one unifying message here, but that doesn't mean this place is absent of one.
I think if people could learn just to be happy and love each other, you know, try to forget about their beliefs and start thinking about ideas.
Radical self-expression, you know, being yourself and helping each other.
Many burners come right here to center camp to express themselves, listen to music, do a little bit of dancing, and meet some new people.
The place where they're doing acro yoga, hanging people upside down, doing yoga while getting massaged.
I really like the idea that I can see something here that I never imagined would manifest into reality.
Burners told me that they make it a point to come out here to the desert every single year. They say the reason is they just don't feel this kind of energy anywhere else.
There are people that find that, you know, stimulating and amazing, and
it's an energy of awakening. It's an energy of freedom. It's an energy of catharsis.
The true purging, burners say, begins with a ceremony, the burning of the man. When the man's arms go up, so does he, in flame.
It's kind of like a release.
Magical, mysterious, and momentous. All words that come to mind when one looks out over this makeshift city of 51,000 plus burners.
You can be 6 years old, 60 years old, 80 years old, and it's just free range to do whatever you want.
This city is the largest concentration of human creativity. There isn't one unifying message here, but that doesn't mean this place is absent of one.
Love that takes root in the realization of the unity of all beings. Having died completely the death of his own egoism, and of the belief in his individuality separate from others, the yogi can say, "Because I no longer am, I am everybody. I am everything." I am everybody. I am everything. I am everybody. I am everything. Go! root in the realization of the unity of all beings. Having died completely the death of his own egoism and of the belief in his individuality separate from others, the yogi can say, because I no longer am, I am everybody. I am everything. I am everybody. I am everything. I am everybody. I am everything. I am everybody. I am everything.
force it. Just any sounds that happen naturally.
Yeah, cool.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Don't force it.
Right.
From there, come on. Douche. Ganoush.
Ganoush.
I had a feeling like you had a fucking rockin' jam and I was feeling something funny.
Yeah.
You're a fucking... Dude, that is so rad. You stay here and keep exploring. I'm gonna go over there and explore on an uncharted terrain.
Okay.
Jack, hey, come on. Jack?
Dude, what are you doing?
Zippity doo dah, zippity doo dah.
my drugs, zip-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Wonderful feeling.
How thought is responsible for, if not all, most of the suffering we experience. And then I suddenly felt like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective. And I wondered, who is it that's aware that I'm thinking? And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom.
There are nearly 7 billion of us on the planet,
and we keep messing things up. Why are we here?
We can't even survive in the wild.
Despite
disposable. We keep making more. Stop making more.
We are an endangered species simply because there are too many of us.
On the same token, we are the only species with the incredible talent to create.
This is it.
Hallelujah, we have a purpose.
No, we have potential. Potential to reach beyond our grasp. Reject what anyone has to say about it. Do what you want in life. That creative spark that was extinguished by society at an early age.
Get a real job.
Stop. Do it.
Embrace your passion with every molecule of your body.
Follow your bliss.
Be the creator.
Explode with inspiration.
Vomit imagination.
You are the god.
Girl loves you.
You live around here?
I live right here in this van with my kitty.
I see.
Have you read the Bible?
Maybe I have, maybe I haven't. What's it to you?
Can you read, my son?
Well, that depends. Can you go fuck yourself?
GalaxC Girl loves you.